Now, this is a trick that's been around for a long time. I've done it before, but I've never done a how-to on it. So that's what I'd like to show you now. First, you're going to need to get yourself a ring. Hardware store, home center, craft shop. Very simple item, as well as a chain like this. It's got a connector as well, like that. Very simple items to get. All right, and the way it works is it's very, very simple. The handling of the ring is like so. You're going to just hold it like this on top of your middle finger, and you're just going to release your thumb like that. You release your thumb, and this is the move. It's just going to turn like that. Gravity does all the work. You're not turning your wrist at all. What a lot of people want to do is this. They want to turn it like that. It's not necessary. The only thing you need to do is just release with your thumb. Okay, you could also do it like this as well, on top of your index finger, releasing your thumb. Same thing. Okay, I just find that it's a little more steady if you stick it there between your index finger and your middle finger. All right, so that's the move. The handling with the chain is just like this. Pretty simple. You want to get four fingers inside there like that. Have the connector up there at the top. And you're just going to hold it like this, so that your fingers and your thumb are on the side of the chain. You don't want to do it like this, it won't work. Okay, so fingers and thumb on the side, and then you're just simply going to release your thumb, and it's gonna snag just like that. It's a beauty of a trick. Let me give you a little bit more close up if I can. Removing your thumb, ready, just like that. It's very magical, it's very easy to do. Give it a try.